Right? Sometimes you catch an accident on tape or something happens.
Like, something stupid always happens somewhere along the line. Yeah.
I don't know. There's tons of videos that do the same thing. It's just for my prosperity. Then I can just show people, hey, check this out. This looks neat, eh? Yeah.
Well, you get some pretty stupid drivers out there too, right? Like, some idiots sometimes that end up driving on the wrong side of the road.
We need transmission fluid or something.
Do we?
That was our tranny slipping there.
Oh, gotta pick up some tranny fluid.
That was our revving and then it going and catching again. That's the second time it's done it now, like, you know, the span of not too long.
No, it's tranny fluid.
We need to change transmission fluid on this. That seal while you're doing it, but I mean, I'd rather leave the same seal that's there if we can. If it's not broken, then why fuck with it, right? Because usually, sometimes when you take them off, they break, but if it's the proper, nice, rubbery one, then and it's not the corky kind of one, they don't use them kind anymore, anyways. So sometimes you don't have to replace it. You can get away with it without it. Reflective the pedals actually are. I never noticed that before.
You never noticed that before?
On the very, very back way, way like that with all the pedals.
They reflect. Going up that hill. I hate it going up that hill.
Pretty good.
Is it? Still, pain in the arse.
Like if you have a fight.
Well, I guess. Yeah, if you're into it, I guess. Look at, they got a thing on the back of their neck. You see that?
The back of their helmets. It's connected
on the
to
back
their
of his helmet?
Yeah.
That's kind of neat on the back of the helmet, like that.
just so cause cars can see you better.
No, I know,
right?
But
instead
I'm just saying.
Instead of underneath where your butt is.
I like how it's on the back of the...
back of his helmet.
Back of his hat. Like, it's like on the back of his hat or something, right?
Yeah.
So as long as you got back lights, you're good. You don't need a front light, do you?
No, you still need the front light.
Oh. That's stupid. They got all that set up for their back and then they had no front lights.
No, I know. I noticed that too. The cars need to see in front as well as the back. Now that you're coming, you know?
Yeah, I guess that's what really counts is not getting hit from behind, eh? City's putting up Christmas shit already.
Downtown. Wow. Already putting up the Christmas ornaments. Not even Halloween yet, and they're doing it.
Grabbing the balls and that. I don't even know what you call it.
The Christmas sash, I think it is, or something.
I don't know what you call those type of streamers.
Garlands. Home at a reasonable time.